today I had one with a woman. We did the thing where we blocked our phone number before calling all 200 of these people because, like, we didn't want to give them our phone numbers, you know?
That's true.
But what I found, maybe, so you didn't experience this if it was a lot of phone messages that you were leaving, but, like, people are really suspicious oftentimes when they're picking, when they decide to answer the phone when it's a blocked number. And so a lot of the people are like, hello? Like, they're already angry at me, right? I'm trying to, like, put on my cheerful voice and be like, hi, this is Mira, and I'm calling to thank you for buying my new... It's like, feels like such a dorky thing to say. Like, I'm expecting some, like, really awesome response, but most of the time there was, like, 10 to 20 seconds of awkward silence. And then in the case of the one woman today, she was like... I was like, hi, is this Melissa? And she was like, yeah, who's this? And then it felt even more awkward to be like, hi, this is Mira. It's so awkward. And then and she laughed when she finally understood what I was saying, and she was like, oh my God, I'm such an asshole. I was like, no, Melissa, you're not an asshole. It's okay, thanks for buying my record.
Oh, hello.